I enjoy being a tour guide because I was actually I was accidentally got into tourism, which, you know, I had no idea about, you know, the tourism industry, right, until I was sponsored by a priest to go to trade school, and I applied to be a mechanic, to study mechanic, because I was driving tractors when I was 12 years old, and I couldn't make it for the first week, so the following week I was convinced that I was not going to go to no trade school, you know, because there was no funds, right? So this priest that sponsored me came the following weekend and said, you need to go. So he gave me a check for set. I got there and Mr. Ryan, at the time, he was the principal, and says, you know, Carlos, there's no more mechanic position available because we had a waiting list and we had to put the next person in line. So I'm really sorry. So, but you have other options. You can do constructions, you can do business administration. And he said, or you can do tourism. And I said, construction? I don't know anything about construction. He says, business? I didn't even like to read when I was in school. So I said, well, tourism. I think it's easy just carrying, you know, tourists around in my mind, right? I guess that was the only option I had that I would consider. So I studied tourism, hospitality and services, and then I was sent to Duplois to do my on-the-job training for 1 month. And I liked it. I just liked communicating with people and knowing people and sharing of Belize and what I knew at the time, which was, you know, not a lot, but enough to chit-chat with the guests and entertain them and share with them some of the history of the country and our culture, right? I really enjoy it. I think if I ever win like the lottery and a couple million dollars, I will still be guiding.